lost my best friend to 23. She left her body and hovered above me. I saw no shadow, I looked around, searched every building and home that I found. I saw no shadow, but felt the glow. The warmth inside me kept me afloat. Felt like heaven had found my bones and gave me comfort when I feel alone. Now you're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better. Through the pain, I will go alone. If I fall, break my bones, I will scream even louder. 'Cause I'm not dying alone. I lost my best friend to 23. She left her body in Harvard above me. Best friend to 23. I heard the heavens crying above me. They gained an angel, I lost a friend. I felt like dying again and again. I went through hell instead of death, but I keep fighting with each living breath. I saw no way out from where I stood. Felt like the fire had burned me through. Now you're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better. Through the pain, I will go alone. If I fall, break my bones, I will scream even louder. 'Cause I'm not dying alone. I lost my best friend.
Good evening, 007. A redesigned piece of missile guidance hardware intended for the orbiting U.S. space weapons platform has been stolen. NATO has advised that recovery is critical. Should an unfriendly power reverse engineer this device, the platform's global defense capabilities would be severely compromised. Recent intelligence implicates Raphael Drake in the theft. Hard to believe, as Drake is a respected green industrialist, whose Phoenix International dismantles obsolete atomic reactors and decommissions nuclear arsenals. An Allied agent planted in Drake's organization reports that Alexander Mayhew, a British expatriate who heads Phoenix's Japanese branch, is en route to Drake's castle in Austria. The stolen guidance device will change hands tonight during a formal gathering at the castle. you can sneak aboard that delivery truck.
Give it up!
Agent Nightshade and the Deep Cover operative will rendezvous with you in the castle library. I trust you'll maintain a low profile, 007. Find Agent Nightshade and get out.
Thank you all for accepting my invitation this evening. Your generous gifts have ensured the success of our World Refugee Fund. Once again, my gratitude to all for making the journey here. And now, cocktails are waiting for you in the salon.
I have business to attend to. Play the hostess, won't you, darling?
Busy.
Can I help you?
No, thank you.
James.
You're the Deep Cover agent?
Oh, it's not as deep as it looks.
Sorry to interrupt your debriefing, 007. Agent Nightshade, CIA.
Dominique Paradis, French Intelligence, DGSC.
Mayhew's arrived with a stolen guidance device.
Drake just went to the conference room. I would imagine he's meeting Mayhew there. I'd better get back to the party before I'm missed.
MI6 wants surveillance photos of that exchange.
Right. I'll create a distraction for you while you make your way to the conference room.
Is that dress standard company issue, Nightshade?
Don't get any ideas, 007. It's armored in all the right places.
You must get to that meeting between Drake and Mayhew. Don't put any civilians in danger, but you should not hesitate to neutralize Drake's men if they get in your way.
Thank you.
Processing 007. Agent Paradis has informed us that she saw Drake hide some private files in one of his safes earlier.
How did you live?
The safe is apparently hidden behind one of the paintings in the Red Gallery.
Here it is, Mr. Drake, the missile guidance module we stole from the Americans. I trust this effort brings us one step closer to globalization.
You've saved our technicians considerable time, Mayhew. Can we accelerate the other Nightfire elements as well?
Absolutely, sir. We're well underway training assault teams for the...
Get your hands off me!
He caught in the hallway, sir.
I was looking for the powder room.
His lockpicks and the 9mm?
Hey, it's a tough neighborhood.
If this security breach leads back to Japan, it's your head, Mayhew. Secure this. I doubt she's alone. Lock the castle down. Now! And take this woman to the cable car station. I don't want her interrogation to upset the guests.
Interrogation? What kind of party is this, anyway? The guidance module. Let's go.
Thank you.
Nice landing, James. Why do you always seem to end up on top?
A lower center of gravity? May have found a way up this mountain. Unless we take out the control tower tracking system, we'll have another attack helicopter on us. Get to the security office and disable the alarms. I'll handle the tower.
You'll have to put those spotlights out of commission if I'm going to sneak inside. James, if there's a generator or a control box nearby for those spotlights, maybe we can switch them off for a second. Okay, James, that did it. I'm making my move. James, don't follow me, or we'll be detected for sure. I hear a guard coming out now. Take cover.
Generator is probably just out of fuel again.
James, be careful. I haven't deactivated the cameras just yet. Keep an eye open.
radio contact is limited. I don't see him on radar either. Keep hailing him. He should be getting close soon.
Keep on!
to the primary hangar now. I'm making a break for it.
Check that hangar, Zoe. We need to find a way out of here. Drake's private plane. Get this plane onto the runway. I'll cover you from the radar tower.
We won't have much
Welcome aboard.
Set course for the Swiss border. We have to get the guidance chip into safe hands as soon as possible.
Bond, MI6 confirms that Drake plans to eliminate Alexander Mayhew, his chief of Asian operations, whom he blames for the security failure in Austria. You will escort Mayhew to safety in exchange for evidence on Drake's Operation Nightfire, a scheme which may threaten the entire globe.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Mayhew-san is expecting you.
Mayhew has one demand, to be brought in by James Bond himself. He awaits you at his Japanese estate. Good luck, 007.
Ah, Mr. Bond. At last. This is Kiko Hayashi, my bodyguard. I assure you, she's quite skilled.
No doubt. The Nightfire data, Mayhew.
We weren't expecting other guests. Please, stay with Alex.
It's Drake! Quick! We must get to the security bunker. This way! To the right!
Down the hallway! The far door! We're close to the bunker now. Right here.
What you're looking for is locked in my bedroom safe. This is the key. Just feed it to the dragon.
The dragon?
Right.
Keep your head down. I'll be back for you.
Also, could you wipe the hard drive on my computer? I don't want to leave a data trail for Drake to follow. And please protect my servants. They're like family to me.
Thank you.
You saved my life. How will I repay you?
Thank you. We're finished here, Mayhew. Let's go.
What about Kiko? I can see her.
She's a big girl. I'm sure she can take care of herself.
Wait here.
Let's get moving.
Building in Tokyo.
Tokyo?
You need the password to the mainframe. It's Afterburn.
I thought the evidence was here, Mayhew.
A little extra insurance policy to keep me alive. A lot of good it did me.
I was pinned down. Alex. I promise you, Drake will pay.
Kiko, you're not safe here. Come with me.
Alex's code key and password should get you into the Phoenix mainframe. But they'll have the whole building locked down by now.
Anything can be penetrated with the proper tool.
These are magnetic grapples. Use them to climb metal surfaces should a more conventional entry prove difficult. Tranquilizer darts for inconveniently placed guards, silent and non-lethal. A decryptor to hack computers. Keypads, elevator controls, etc. And finally, I'd like to show you the Q-worm. Plug this virus into one of their computer terminals, and the worm allows MI6 to monitor their systems.
James, we should get moving. The guards change shift in a half hour.
Guards are innocent civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them.
Garage.
Don't worry. He's asleep as usual.
What? At the front desk?
System.
Laser tripwires in the offices upstairs. Your vision enhancement glasses should allow you to detect them when you get there. Can detect hidden laser tripwires.
Thank you.
cameras on this door too. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam. Computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
The alarm!
First floor laser trip switches test cycle, now running. Thank you. online. Security override. Penthouse elevator offline.
On, the security protocols in the penthouse elevator are far more complex than we'd anticipated. Drake must be hiding something extremely valuable up there. We must find another route to the executive level, 8 floors up.
Your confidence is overwhelming.
Thank you.
be for the terminal room. Let's hope Mayhew's key works. Meeting room and a second in Drake's private office in the rooftop penthouse. Good luck.
You must get out of here, James. It's a trap.
I put that together when
you... You don't understand. Drake couldn't open Mayhew's safe without a password, and he's not going to let the Nightfire files leave with you. These stairs go directly up to the helipad. It's your only chance of escape.
Dominique, if Drake finds you out...
Do you think you're the only spy who can make someone trust you completely? Please, James, go now.
Nico, where are you? Sorry to drop in like this, but would you ladies mind giving me a ride?
We've decrypted the Nightfire files you secured last night, 007. They contain rather troubling data concerning a shut-down nuclear power plant not far from Tokyo. Phoenix Corporation has been contracted to cleanse the plant of radioactive material. We now suspect that massive amounts of construction have been secretly carried out inside the towers. Your mission is to infiltrate the plant and find out what Drake is hiding. As always, 007, best of luck.
Somehow he's worked his way into the complex. The elite guards will hold the line. I'm going below to cut the power so he can't follow. But if Bond does reach the training facility, I'll be sure to thank him for the makeover he gave me.
The pleasure was all mine, Rook.
Thank you. not exactly up to my tailoring standards, but it'll do.
Thank you.
run in by his biggest fan.
Kiko, where have you been?
Trying to catch up with you. You must be exhausted, James. What would you say to a little nap?
I'd ask you to join us, Mr. Bond, but why waste caviar on a man who won't live long enough to enjoy it?
Mine. She's earned it.
Don't take it personally. Women have an advantage, you see. They can blind us with love, but that's why we have other eyes to watch them. Like the hidden camera in the stairwell leading to the helipad.
I don't understand, Raphael.
Please, don't insult me further. It's a pity. I fell quite hard for you. And now it's time you did the same for me. Goodbye, Dominique. Use the helipad. And take care of the body.
No!
It's futile, Mr. Bond. You've seen too much of my operation to live, but I wanted you to enjoy this moment first.
Maintenance, send someone to check on the penthouse elevator. We're detecting a malfunction there.
Thank you.
drop gates disengaged.
from maintenance is needed in the main stairwell. There has been a problem reported on 11. Attention! We have an intruder in the building. Everyone stay alert.
勝負。
やった。
ファンを守れ。
us!
Intruder sighted!
Branch has been monitoring the tower's security systems through the worm you planted. They saw you in a bit of a spot, so here I am. Well, you're a talkative one, aren't you?
Sorry. It's been a difficult evening, Miss McCall. I lost a friend.
For the last 24 hours, our spy satellites have been unable to decipher any transmissions from Drake's Island. Some sort of jamming technology has been activated. Your first order of business is to shut it down.
yourself! Cover me!
Stand your ground! up.
The nuclear arms are not being decommissioned at all. Quite the opposite, in fact. Drake is gathering his own arsenal, and most certainly has transported a number to another location. We need to let MI6 know.
Right. Good luck, James.
Radio tower must be sending out the jamming signal. I'll take a closer look and see if I can get back in contact with MI6. Why don't you find us a ride out of here?
If all goes well, I'll contact you by radio.
Do you read me? Drake's business on this island is about much more than decommissioning missiles.
I see you've shut down their jamming signal. Well done. Now get to the core of that island base and put an end to Drake's operation.
Trick. Nice to have someone watching my backside.
I've always got an eye on your tail, Amora. Shall we? End of the road, Allura. We'll have to rappel into that gully if we're gonna push ahead. Grab hold. Don't worry. I'll catch you if you fall.
You have no idea how many times I've heard that one. You know, the view here is actually quite stunning.
Yes, indeed.
These are the same security outpost switch boxes they were using in the caves. I'll have this entire complex cracked wide open in 5 minutes. We'll have no problems getting in after that.
Unfortunately, it's never quite that easy, Allura. See what you can do here. I'll scout their perimeter defenses up ahead and plan our entrance.
I'm taking fire! Someone target him. I'm taking fire.